What's up, YouTube? So, I'm gonna be doing a belt change. I wanna give a huge shout out to Kemimoto for sending me out this belt. This belt changing thing. So, the tools I'll be using is this 10 millimeter socket. Take these little bolts out. As you can see, I went ahead out and start doing it. And do that. So let's get into it. I'm not gonna lie, the quality on this belt, it's pretty freaking good. It's nice and thick. Feels like sturdy, you know, like oh yeah. Pretty impressed. I like it. Well, you're gonna wanna put it right there. Words facing outward, so it'd be like that. You just want to take the tool off. And once you take the tool off, you can spin it a little bit so the belt could get hard. Time to turn it on.